from next week, South Korea missions in the U.S. will start issuing certificates exempting quarantine for vaccinated people traveling to Korea. Seoul's foreign ministry said that from Monday, the embassy in Washington and consulate generals in Los Angeles, New York, Atlanta and Houston will begin receiving online applications to issue the exemption documents. Applicants are those who are fully vaccinated and planning to visit immediately family members in South Korea.